I can very comfortably from my memory repeat at least 10,000 Tamil verses from Vinayaka Ragaval, Devaram, Thiruvasagam. May not be all the Devarams and all Thiruvasagams, but many of the Padigams. Thirupugal, Arunagiri Andadi, the songs from great Siddha, Siddhar Vadalgal, Bogar Yelayiram, Agathiyar Muvayiram, Karukkidai Nigandu. I can list from all these various books at least 10,000 verses. From my memory, by heart, I can repeat. The credit goes to sincere work of my gurus. See, Panduranganar, my guru, he used to live in place called Kirnathur. From that place to the main temple, Arunachaleshwara temple, is 3 kilometers by walk. Every day, morning and evening, 2 times he will be there, sharp on time in the temple to conduct his classes. Almost, I am the only one person who will come every day. There are few others are also attending his classes, but they will come, some days they won't come, all that. If I don't come for even one day, he will directly come to the house because he is my relative. He is my grandfather also. He will directly walk into the house and tell, hey, what happened? He will call me. He will take me to the temple and start teaching. Extreme sincerity. Temple had a loudspeaker system also, in which he will chant all the Devaram, Thiruvasagam every day. It's called Siva Siva Oli Mandapam. In those days, on Vallala Maharaja Tower, that loudspeaker system used to be there. I don't know whether it is there now. It's called Siva Siva Oli Mandapam, where he will come every day, sit and chant those Devaram, Thiruvasagam, everything. Sometimes, by the time he ends the, his chanting, that loudspeaker chanting, I should be there for his class. After that loudspeaker chanting, he will start taking classes for me. So if he does not see me standing, by the end of the loudspeaker chanting, in the loudspeaker itself, he will announce, hey, where are you? Come. So in the house, my grandmother, hey, par, tata, loudspeaker, solrar, par, po, po, po. They will wake me up and say, go, go, go to the class. The loudspeaker, your grandfather is announcing. Sincere work. I can very comfortably chant at least 10,000 verses in Sanskrit. Any decent student studied in Vedanta Gurukula, Prasthanatraya means Upanishads, Bhagavad Gita, Brahma Sutra, and Chandi, 700 slokas. All the major Vedantic scriptures, Vivek Chutamani, at least 10,000 verses, I can say comfortably. This all is the sincere work, at least 10,000 verses in Tamil, 10,000 verses in Sanskrit. Sincere work of my gurus. For hours together, sitting and making me chant, recite, even if they taught me the science of downloading, after a download, they will make me read the verse from the book and cross verify my downloading and these verses are matching.